interesting facts about Sardar Patel. Sardar Patel was appointed as the Home Minister of India on the first anniversary of independence. He had practiced law at Godhra, Borsad and Anand in Gujarat after passing the bar examination. He worked extensively against alcohol consumption, untouchability, caste discrimination in Gujarat. When Mahatma Gandhi was imprisoned, Patel was asked to lead the Satyagraha movement in Nagpur in 1923 against the British law of banning the hoisting of the Indian flag. As India's first Home Minister and Deputy Prime Minister, Sardar Patel played a key role in the integration of the princely states. For more videos, subscribe to majaj.com.